through episode 3.
Is he wearing a big Jedi mullet?
Yep.
Top man.